Spirit animals. Yeah, people have them, apparently. Mine, I said at the top of the show, was a giraffe, but I thought about it, and I realized that's more like the mythical creature, a unicorn, because obviously they have a big horn on their heads. Mine, I have a big nose on mine, so I think that makes sense for me. Kenny S. behind me, let's hear what his spirit animal is, as well as some other players.
Teddy bear.
Teddy bear?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Is that an animal?
Yeah, like Winnie the Pooh. Isn't he like a teddy bear?
Up, down, up. When I up, down, touch the ground, it puts me in the mood.
Animal I will pick, I think the lion. Not necessarily because he's super strong, but because when I'm feeling comfortable in the game, I can be really dominant.
This is just lions. Social bonding. Yeah. Yeah.
I'll be a lion because they're on top of.
I was gonna say the same shit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're both lions.
I know that I inspire fear to the opponents, and that's pretty much what the lion do.
Be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
Or maybe a hyena or something.
Okay, I think I will pick one for you.
A retard hyena.
It's not funny, Ed.
I will pick one for you. I think I would pick the zebra. You would be a zebra.
Zebra? Why a zebra?
A white and white and black hair.
Black hair.
Yeah. I don't know, probably a snake, so I can like sneak everywhere.
Snake.
Like nothing can stop you if you're a snake, really.
I'm so slithering and sneaky because I'm a snake.
Cold-blooded? It's good. It's even good in CS, actually, being cold-blooded.
Oh, I would just pick like a dog, I guess, just because I love dogs. It's just nice having them like in the house. I just love dogs, so they're just nice to have like around, and I think a lot of people like love and appreciate dogs, so, and they take good care of them, so I guess I could be a dog.
I think a wolf, because wolf is too smart. So, that's fine, bro. Of course, fits me, bro. I like to think a lot in my place, what I'm gonna do, where to prepare myself to the tournament. So, I will pick a wolf.
Well, you need to pick one for me as well. Get something nice for me.
Something clever. I mean, like.
Something clever.
A dolphin. Oh. A dolphin is pretty clever.
An owl.
An owl. That's good. Yeah, yes.
An owl.
A rule.
A rule.
That's an owl. Yes, and a double owl.
If you guys liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and let us know your spirit animal in the comments.